Cardiff University.
And now something completely different. 1987, a great year not only for music, but also for the first human transplantation to cure Parkinson's disease. After more than 30 years, did it work? Well, we can say partially, because we can see that the patients dropped the medication, but it was true only for 2 patients out of 18. Why this kind of problems? Well, one is clearly the cell death post-transplantation. After 1 day, more than 80% of cells will die, and we know that already 6 hours post-transplantation, in the nucleus of the graft, there will be hypoxia, leading then to cell death. So one can say, okay, just give them some oxygen. It kind of works, but we still need glucose. No glucose, big problem. This is because if we know the normal cell pathway about the production of ATP, as long as there is oxygen and glucose, everything is fine. No oxygen, well, we can still rely on glucose. We just consume something like 5 times more, but still okay. No glucose, messy situation. So what can we do? We can try to slowly supply glucose up to, let's say, a couple of weeks if we can, surely more than 4 days, at least 4 days. This is, okay, those are not neurons, those are just a cell model we are using, but if you check on my poster, there is also the real neurons, the real DL. So I was trying to deliver glucose. The problem is that this molecule is very small, very hydrophilic. It's basically a nightmare for someone doing drug delivery. For example, I was trying to encapsulate on PEG acrylate monomers, and everything was out in less than 6 hours. But tuning a little bit the kind of monomers I can use, for example, using smaller monomers, then it's done. Okay, not 2 weeks, 7 days, but still better than nothing. But then, does my system work on cells? Kind of. Those are my particles. If you see, after 1 day, already 50% of cells are dead. Remember that they are also big. They are like 2 millimeters. So in a 96 well plate, they are just crushing the cells. And maybe they are also a little bit toxic. That's why we need also a smaller system. But you know, just to begin with, could be fine enough. Because then, through the times, we can see that after 14 days, my cells are still alive. While all the controls, especially those with normal medium, they are just dead. So probably this could be the solution. And if you have any other question, please, you can check the other data on my poster. Thank you.